friend and neighbor. Another mite of the Freebirds, Michael Hayes. Now you see Buddy Roberts there with the boxing headgear on. And he says it's to help him because he had a head injury when he lost his hair to the Iceman.
They
look carefully at that. It's hard to see what kind of hair that is. If it is real hair or a wig. And here comes Bruiser Brody. But Iceman has put a $500 bounty on Buddy Roberts for anybody who can take the wig or the protective headgear off. Now Bruiser Brody and Buddy Roberts it is. And here is Mark Lawrence.
This bout, one fall, 45-minute time limit. Assisted by Michael Hayes, one of the fabulous Freebirds, 224 pounds, Buddy Roberts. And this opponent from Albuquerque, New Mexico, 306 pounds, Bruiser Brody. David Manning, your referee.
306 pounds of bruising dynamite. Bruiser Brody.
It's not the size of the
dog. I guess Buddy Roberts.
It's the size of the fight. The dog.
Buddy is undermanned here. Bruiser and Buddy Roberts. And Bruiser immediately takes charge. One-handed, 300 pounds, and down he goes. Oh, Bruiser Brody. Right in charge immediately. Up the eyes, some way that Roberts is gonna find a, get involved and protect himself, and does right there. Michael Hayes circling outside the ring. Crowd is on their feet collectively. And they try to take that headgear off. Brody trying to pull the headgear off.
Yes.
Michael Hayes coming over now to help out. Now Brody was close. He wants that 500, but just knowing Brody, he'd rather just do it because it's there. Kind of like climbing a mountain. Ooh. A foot right in the face and back to work again, and Michael Hayes is beyond himself down there. He is absolutely worried to death. Got his little buddy. And Brody coming around the other side now. David Manning trying to stop him, and does. Buddy Roberts shaking. Michael Hayes always is the motivator for Buddy Roberts. Oh, that won't motivate him much, though. Even with a protective headgear, Roberts has taken a terrible bit of punishment. 306 pounds, clubbing you on the side of the head with a shoe. Hayes holding on. And David Manning gets involved. And Brody is ready to go after Hayes, and does. And Roberts fooling with his headgear, and he may have been able to do something with it because he just clubbed Bruiser Brody in the head with it. Let's watch him here very carefully now. Again, he headbutts Brody, and Brody is almost silly paralyzed. Roberts may have loaded that headgear. It's like the old story of the boxers who used to put concrete in their gloves. Roberts was doing something with his headgear when Hayes had Brody chase him around the ring. Well, now Buddy Roberts is back and on target, and Brody is trying to recover. And Brody is like a fish on a hook right now. He's thrashing about, but not being able to get himself squared away, not clear the cobwebs yet. And Roberts is trying to take advantage of it and do a pretty good job. You can't really do much to Bruiser, banging away on the chest, and now Bruiser's back with the kicks. And Roberts is in trouble again. And Bruiser goes in to try to take that headgear off. And he's working on it, and working on it, but not quite. Buddy Roberts, to his credit, there's the Bulldog, and he missed it. And there goes the wig. It was a wig. Bulldog by Buddy Roberts. He slid off, and Bruiser Buddy reached down and pulled out the wig. So Brody has $500, a wig in his hand, as Roberts is gone and Brody is the winner.